Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft. In this tutorial, we're using a Mac, but we'll show you the Windows menus if they're different. Our focus is on Night Mode. Night Mode is a feature designed to reduce the strain on your eyes caused by light emitted from your monitor. To toggle Night Mode on, simply click the crescent moon icon in the bottom right corner, and the color scheme of Final Draft will be inverted. Night Mode will also work on the beatboard. You can also view your script and the beatboard simultaneously in split-screen view. Now, you can work on your script and reference the beatboard in Night Mode. To toggle off Night Mode, simply click the crescent moon icon again, and the color scheme will revert back to its original setting. Now you know the basics of Night Mode. If you have any comments or suggestions, we want to hear them. Just go to Help, Submit Feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, Get Support for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/FinalDraftInc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software.